That was funny.
Yeah. I had to take him on. Okay, maybe I should start on my real quests. My key quests. Walking Illusion, actual. Kuluyaku. Baroth? I don't like Baroth. This one I have to agree with you. I don't like him. So, but let's pick him. Let's get the bad one out of the way. Are you more awake now? I still haven't gone into any quests. Because I went with a full team for that. Or at least two people. More awake, that's great! If I can make some more armor or upgrade some more weapons. You finally put the game in the Switch. Nice. So you're getting somewhere. Do I have this in a box? He's probably talking about that weapon. Okay, let's... Oh no, I was supposed to look at armor, not weapons! Yeah! Kezu? Cutscenes. Main contender, Royal Ludroth. This was a new place. Confused again. Come here. What does this fish want to do? Just jump around? Let's explore new area. Ooh, light crystal. But I need my light. Oh. run up this wall. I'm a bit lost, as usual. There we have my Macalador. Okay. New area, so easy to get lost. Oh shit. Where did I land? All the way down here? Oh, that was interesting. Probably where I'm supposed to go. You done playing with the cartridge? And start to play with the game instead? Play a game, not a video game. That's not how you play the video game. So
Lagus Tamira. Aye.
You have to decide. if you're going for the village quests, or if you want to group up. There's a lover of in front of me or something. Come on, let's follow.
Thank you.
Okay. Your tail. You can say so. I think I used about half an hour to making my character. No, 45 minutes to an hour. And I played for an hour and a half? No, and 2 hours yesterday? Or last night?
Nice.
I need to have one more Legumby if that's fun. Water damage, but it's not really black. Kazoo armor can be made. Oh! Well, I do think I have a pretty low water resistance. If I make these things.
Iraso Sura. Lara Gutaki.
Fire resistance. Kazoo. Affinity plus 5%, 10%. What does that remove? Let's see. Yeah, he did copy you. Equipment. change equipment. Health up. One would be interesting. You're finally starting, Ash. It didn't look like that Pokemon now. I wonder if that's one of the new Elder Dragons that was flying around in the sky. I do want to use this one because it gives me more attack. But I think I'm going to stick with this one. Critical Eye and Wall Runner. I think it's one of the new Elder Dragons that we saw in the first cutscene. Unfortunately, I started on this last night at work, so you guys didn't get to see that cutscene on stream for me. Ah, damn, I have to take picture of stuff! This is something I haven't seen before, I think. But Ash, are you probably going to do a couple of village quests on your own before you go into the hub? Or am I wrong? Maybe I should start skipping this cutscene.